Hey guys, this is Modelman, and in today's episode we're gonna talk about different versions of graphics softwares, how to install them, and fix the problem with installation and running. Welcome to Modelman Animation. Chapter 1. Different version of graphics softwares. When you want to install a software, it might be a demo or trial version, or a premium version. If it's a demo or trial version, you can use it for free. But if it's a premium version, I wish it was free, but it's not. With demo or trial versions, you have limited tools, which means that some nice tools of the software are not gonna be available for you. You can't render in high quality, which means that you can't convert your project into a format with high quality. And finally, you have limited time. It means that after using the software for a period of time, it will be expired. Just wait a second. If you think that by uninstalling your program, you will be able to use the software again, you're wrong. Because by uninstalling your program, some files of the software will still be remained on your system. And yes, you can delete them manually, but it's too risky because most of the times after doing this, the software couldn't be installed on your system anymore unless you install a new Windows. We don't have any of these limits in premium versions, so obviously premium versions are the best choice. It is highly recommended to buy the original version of the software and not downloading it from free websites, but if you want, you can use this one. Chapter 2. How to install graphic softwares. To install any software, there is always an instruction that can be found in your DVD, or if you've downloaded the software, it's usually in a file called README. Chapter 3. Fix the problem with installation and running. Now let's talk about problems with installation. The first thing you should do is to check your system information, especially things such as your CPU, RAM, and graphic. To check your CPU and RAM, you can simply right-click on this PC and choose Properties. Here you can see information about your CPU and your RAM. Let's close this one. To know the size of your graphic card, simply go to Search and here type Task Manager. Find it and open it. On the previous versions of Windows, such as 10 and 7, you can find the performance right here. But in Windows 11, the performance tab is right there. Click on it. Scroll down, and here you will find the size of your graphic card. Close this window. Then you should check if your drivers are working or not. By right-click on this PC and choose Properties and scroll down and choose Device Manager. This window will be opened. Right now, I don't have any problem with my drivers, but if you have, as soon as you see this window, you will see that those drivers that have problems are opened, and we can see a sign like this next to drivers that are not installed. To open Device Manager on previous versions of Windows, simply right-click on this PC, choose Properties, and choose Device Manager. The most important driver is Display Adapters. If you open it, you can see the generation of your graphic card. So what are we gonna do with this information? On the internet, you can simply search the name of your software plus system requirements, or search the name of your software plus minimum system requirements. It helps you to understand if your system is capable of running or installing the software or not. After checking your system requirements, if the problem is still there, you can go to Search and type Setting, go to Setting, select Apps, and select Installed Apps. Here, just check to see if these softwares are installed. Visual C++ softwares always help the system to run your program. If you face these errors that are related to .dll format, it's because you haven't installed all of them. And I'm gonna say that again, all of them. By the way, you can download C++ softwares from the website that I gave you. And the last thing you should check is to check that if your graphic driver on your system is updated or not. By going to Search and type Windows Update Setting and go to it. you can check for recent updates, and it will update your graphic driver. You can also download it from the website that I gave you and install it manually. Alright, that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell. And ask me if you have any questions about this lesson. I'll definitely check them in the comment section. And remember, don't be afraid to release your artwork and let others criticize you. But at the same time, only pay attention to those criticisms that help you progress. Be deaf to other ones. See you in the next video. Thank you.